Mount Everest Death Zone is the part of the peak that lies between the altitude of 8,000 and 8,848. The majority of the death cases were reported at this point at the peak, because of features such as high-velocity wind, extreme cold, low oxygen level, and so on. It is one of the most challenging points to cross in the entire mountain. A lot of climbers have perished, not just in terms of reaching the peak, but also in terms of descending.